NIH's new Rapid Acceleration of Diagnostics initiative, or RADx Tech, aims to bring accurate and easy-to-use COVID diagnostic tests to all Americans. NIBIB's Point of Care Technologies Research Network, or POCTERN, is one of the tools in NIH's plan to accomplish this goal. POCTERN develops biomedical technologies and tests to detect diseases that are accurate, inexpensive, reliable, and portable for all types of settings and communities. It brings together researchers, clinicians, and engineers to develop new, faster tests that are easy to use and often integrate with mobile devices. The network, created by NIBIB in 2007, has helped support investigators from across the country to accelerate technology development, drive production and distribution, and create marketable products that are streamlining disease diagnosis in the U.S. Some examples of what POCTERN has supported include a rapid diagnostic tool that analyzes blood to detect viruses and bacteria, a solar-powered HIV test that can be used in remote areas with no electricity, an FDA-approved system that can test for chlamydia and gonorrhea infections in just 30 minutes, a device that improves the accuracy of childhood ear infection diagnosis by more than 40%, and a system that is being used to screen children in Africa for sickle cell who would not otherwise have access to testing. POCTERN has made a difference across the globe and has now mobilized its nationwide network of innovators to focus on creating new COVID-19 testing technologies, a pivotal component needed for workers and students to return to normal activities. Different types of tests will be needed for a variety of settings with diverse priorities, such as hospitals, schools, and places of business. The scientific community, excited by the opportunity to help, has responded to the RADx Tech launch enthusiastically, with hundreds of inquiries a day. A panel of experts will identify outstanding technologies which will be fast-tracked, pulling together the engineering, medical, and manufacturing expertise necessary to get fast, reliable diagnostics for COVID-19 to the American public.